Hey guys, and welcome to another video. So, ngayon po is August 18 and papunta po ako ngayon sa school because today is our scheduled na orientation for second year. Ang schedule po namin is from 5 to 7 daw, and yes, physical po yung magiging orientation namin, but we were given the assurance na may physical distancing naman kasi medyo malaki naman yung venue. So I will be bringing you with me sa orientation, and yeah, by the way, I'm Jeremiah and I upload law school and law student related vlogs. If you're new to the channel, please don't forget to click subscribe and click the notification bell sa tabi na subscribe, or you can just simply click here na circle dyan sa my corner. So let's get to the video. So guys, may kunin ako na photocopies. Nung isang araw kasi may pinapa-photocopy ako para sa klase namin this week because wala pa akong book. So kukunin ko lang siya saglit, tapos after nung photocopies, diretso na po ako sa school. To be honest po, excited po ako makita yung mga klase ko. So yeah. So nakuha ko na po yung mga pinaserox ko po. Tapos ngayon, I'm on the way na po to the school para sa orientation. Hindi pa naman po ako late kasi 5 naman yung schedule namin, tapos yung oras is 4:38 pa. Makakaabot pa po ako. So, yeah, I'm so excited. Okay, so yung orientation po namin is by year level po. So, yun po. So, hindi naman siya masyadong maraming tao ngayon because yun nga, kahapon, yung schedule lang lahat ng first year, which is Monday. Tapos, ngayon po, today is Tuesday. So, for us, na second year. Tapos bukas, for third year. So, ayun, so we're expecting na hindi naman masyadong maraming tao sa venue. So may social distancing pa rin po. So guys, andito na po ako sa school, and yes, we need to wear this, and I will see you po inside. Bye! So yun lang guys, dito na po ako sa bahay, hindi na po ako nakapag-video kanina. Tapos yung sa orientation, bali diniscuss lang po kung anong magiging sistema ng online classes namin. Tapos lahat ng professors namin nag-discuss ng kanilang mga plans regarding our online classes, if will be synchronous or asynchronous. But mostly sa mga professors, they are going to adapt synchronous, parang ganun. Pero hindi naman like every day, like once a week may synchronous kami na ano, like we'll have a class using Google Meet, tapos yung iba naman they'll be posting their materials sa Google Class, tapos mostly ganun. Tapos ano pa ba, after our orientation, we also had our election of new classroom officers. So yun lang, pagkatapos nun, tapos na. Because bawal din kasi magstay na matagal dun sa venue kasi nga din the venue was parang confined yung venue, tapos naka-on pa yung aircon, so medyo delikado siya for right now na may pandemic. Ayun, hindi naman kami masyadong marami kasi nga sa klase we're only like 36 na students for second year, with the professors andun kanina sa orientation. So yun lang guys, I just want to share to you our orientation for today, and thank you for coming with me. Thank you for watching this one. Don't forget to click subscribe, and yeah, I will see you in my next video. Bye.